I interacted in 2001 with pamoja trust when we were doing the survey around, but it was under Muungano, Wanavijiji, like, uniting people to understand how they can start, building their own homes. But again, it wasn't easy because guys knew, hey, you guys are coming to take our land, you're coming to take our homes. But then we had to be trained, like, we are doing censuses just to understand the housing issues within the communities. So, and that's when at least the village elders came to understand, oh, okay, it's something that can help us try to realign our community in infrastructures and good housing. But again, there were controversial groups as well who said, no, we don't want to be part of this. But you see, like, knowing Muungano from where it started with, it started with shilingi shilingi, people putting some monies together so that they can start building, because we were doing different things. Around 2001, when I got engaged into the enumeration work, just after school, but you don't know what to do, but you want to do something positive with the community. And the community realized, okay, fine, they are not all girls or boys who are bad in this community.